Coming up on KCTV, a short show for a short week. As the fall sports season winds down, a special thank you to those who support our Patriots. And on our prank of the week, now you see it, or do you really? All this and more because KCTV starts right now. I wanna fly like an eagle to the sea.
The task force is out and about and going strong. I'm Jackson.
And I'm Eric. Welcome to KCTV. The task force is comprised of students supporting our Patriots, but there's even more. Our very own Kobe Wanalak has more.
Many say task force is in need of a revival, and it's up to the underclassmen to make that happen. Big guest, tips and tricks for aspiring task force leaders.
More people, more rowdiness, more life. Don't be afraid to get a little weird sometimes.
Through this corridor walks the greatest student section in the whole state of Idaho.
Well, task force is very important because our athletes put in a lot of work, so it's important for us to go out and support them. And it's important to inspire school spirit and to promote more fun in high school, because it's a lot of fun to go out and support our friends and make new friends.
I think the student section really helps me just motivate me and wanna do better for my team and my school. And in fact, I pay attention more to the student section than the game.
Well, being a Patriot, it's not much. It ain't easy. But it's home. From the bleachers, Kobe Wanalak, KCTV.
Speaking of support, you may want to contribute to the Red Cross blood drive. That's coming up in just 10 days.
So Key Club puts on the blood drive with the Red Cross every year, twice a year. We do it in the fall and in the spring. Our first one will be October 27th. Anyone who is 17 can sign up to donate, or if you're 16, you can have parent permission as well. You can find the sign up in the library before school, after school, and during lunch.
Finally, our prank of the month plays tricks on the eyes. Lucky for you, KCTV got it all on film.
Just leave it to the professionals. Makes you look real nice, okay?
Anything about the burns?
How am I looking?
Looks good.
Look at all that.
And that's KCTV for today. I'm Eric Vogue.
And I'm Jackson Gassaway. Have a good day. What goes up?
Got to go.